All children and young people have the right to be safe, whatever they are doing. When they are at home or at school, we know whose responsibility they are. When they practice or train, then as their coach, referee, club welfare officer, or club organiser, whether it's your job or you're a volunteer, you need to make sure that children are not at risk from things like physical harm, bullying, grooming, and sexual abuse. By supporting children and young people and following safeguarding procedures, you can contribute to keeping them safe. This is different from child protection, which is the support response from child services if something bad does happen within or outside of the sporting activity. Safeguarding, however, is all about preventing anything serious happening in the first place. By putting in place the right policies and procedures, you can create a safe environment to make sure the children you're coaching are less likely to come to harm. However, your safeguarding responsibilities don't start and end during practice time. The sport you train them in affects and takes up other parts of their lives too. By thinking about this, you might be able to make them even safer. We call this contextual safeguarding. For example, how does the child or children you are working with get to practice today? What do you know about that journey and any risks along the way? Think about what happens after training too. Do they stop for food on their way home or hang out anywhere else? You can provide information to those shop owners about what to do if they have concerns about children. It's about being proactive. Where do they practice their skills in their spare time? Can you make that environment any safer for them? It's important to engage with children and young people on the field, pitch, or park to ensure they are safe from bullying and abuse, and that wherever they spend their practice time, it's in a safe and supportive place. We can help you with the tools and resources so that you can start thinking about how to make the children you work with as safe as possible.